The year 2017 will see many sequels of popular Bollywood movies from the past. Here's bringing you the list of films that will be releasing this year. Bahubali 2 The Conclusion is one film which is eagerly awaited by the audience, as they will get the answer to the epic question, why did Kattappa kill Bahubali? The film is all set to release on 28th April 2017. Judwa 2. The pictures and videos from the sets of Varun Dhawan and Tapsee Pannu's Judwa 2 are already making headlines. The film is a sequel to the 90s blockbuster film Judwa, featuring Salman Khan and Karishma Kapoor. It is all set to release towards the end of the year. Fukre 2. After the success of the first part of Fukre, the makers have now announced the sequel of the film, which will be releasing this year. ABCD 3. Remo D'Souza gave two successful installments of his dance film ABCD. And now we hear that the director is all geared up with the third installment of his dance series that will be releasing in 2017. Robot 2. The sequel of Rajinikanth's super hit film Robot will be releasing this year. The film will have Rajinikanth along with Akshay Kumar and Amy Jackson. Golmaal 4. Rohit Shetty's successful franchisee of Golmaal will see its fourth installment. The film is already in the shooting stage in Hyderabad and will release during Diwali this year. So these were the upcoming Bollywood sequels of 2017. For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.